生存对话汉语 Survival Conversational Chinese Part 2 在机场 At the airport Lesson 23 在飞机上 In the airplane 请问您想喝点什么请问 means May I ask 您 is a polite way to say 你 It also means you想 want 喝 drink 什么 what would you like to drink in Chinese 请问您想喝点什么 please read after me 请问您想喝点什么有咖啡吗有 means is there 咖啡 means coffee 吗When you put ma in the end of a sentence, it shows a question. 有咖啡吗?有咖啡吗?有,但是咖啡是速溶咖啡,不是现磨咖啡。有 means yes, 但是 but 咖啡是 is 速溶 instant.Coffee, 不是 not, 现磨 freshly ground, coffee. Okay, read after me, 有,但是咖啡是速溶咖啡,不是现磨咖啡。One more time, read after me, 有,但是咖啡是速溶咖啡,不是现磨咖啡。有茶吗? Is there any tea? 有茶吗? 茶 means tea. 有茶吗? 是的。您想喝绿茶还是红茶? 是的 means yes. 您 you 想 want to. 喝 drink. 绿 means green. 茶 means tea. So 绿茶 means green tea. 还是Or, 红, red, but here means black, tea. 红茶 means black tea. Okay, read after me. 是的,您想喝绿茶还是红茶?是的,您想喝绿茶还是红茶?红茶, black tea please, 红茶。Usually in Chinese tea culture, in summer, people drink green tea because summer is very hot. The green tea can make you feel cooling, okay? And in winter, the weather is very cold. People usually drink black tea because black tea makes you feel warm. Okay, so let's go on. 好的，这是您的红茶。好的 ，OK， 这是 This is 您的 your 红茶 black tea。好的，这是您的红茶。好的，这是您的红茶。您想吃点什么 ？What would you like to eat？ 吃 means eat， 什么 means what？ What would you like to eat in Chinese？您想吃点什么？鸡肉米饭。鸡肉 means chicken， 米饭 means rice。So 鸡肉米饭 chicken rice， 还是 or 面条 noodles。Okay， read after me。您想吃点什么？鸡肉米饭还是面条？您想吃点什么？鸡肉米饭还是面条 How do you say chicken in Chinese? 鸡肉 How about rice? 米饭 How about chicken rice? 鸡肉米饭 What about noodles? 面条 Okay, so read after me one more time. When the air hostess asks you this question, it's better for you to understand.您想吃点什么? 鸡肉米饭还是面条。When you fly in China, usually the airlines, air flight in China usually provide chicken rice or noodles, okay? Of course, there are some other meals, but these two are very common. One more time. 您想吃点什么？鸡肉米饭还是面条？鸡肉米饭 ，chicken rice, please. 鸡肉米饭。好的，这是您的鸡肉米饭。Okay, this is your chicken rice. 好的，这是您的鸡肉米饭。谢谢，谢谢，不客气。How do you say you're welcome in Chinese? 不客气，不客气。Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. For more lessons, please visit ChineseTutorLead.com. See you next time. 下次见。